a number of others. So injuries have been a real problem for this Montreal team.
Rangers open up with Ryan Strome centering Artemi Panarin and Kaapo Kakko. And here come the Rangers. Kakko, a quick shot.
And Savard knocked it out of midair to get it away from the net.
Here's Fox with room. Saved by Primo. The puck was put on goal. It was still loose. And Primo had to make another save. Kakko with Strome to the right. Pass for Strome. Save. Rebound wide by Panarin. Just got under it. Oh, man. The Rangers moved the puck beautifully. Tried to make a move on Miller. Miller stopped him. Pokes at it. Suzuki has it again. Chance down low for Romanoff, and a save was made by Shesterkin. The takeaway. Hedl is stopped by Primo. Good chance for Hedl. Here he comes again. Save with a left arm by Caden Primo. Primo's had a good first period.
He didn't have a very good training camp, so they sent him down to Laval in the American Hockey League.
Chance for Panarin. He waits and it's blocked. He centers and scores! Kaapo Kakko! Panarin was denied. He got it back and set up Kaapo Kakko, who's got himself a goal scoring streak.
You get a threat on the other side where the opposite side of Panarin. This is a good work by the Rangers. Good pinch in right there. And then here's one chance. And then Panarin with just a beautiful pass. And Kaapo Kakko wasted no time there. He knew the goaltender was out. And Panarin gets that one blocked. And then right on the tape of Kakko. And all in one motion, puts it into the empty side.
Trouba back for it against Armia. Backhander stopped the rebound. Went wide. It's tipped wide again. Lehkonen had a wide open net and chipped it wide.
Nemeth, I believe, saved a goal there.
Brendan Gallagher stopped. Good play by Fox. Here's Kulak. Back for Gallagher. Past him. Out in front, they score! Christian Dvorak went upstairs as the puck came around the net. Dvorak able to lift it over Shesterkin.
Shesterkin lost sight of the puck for just an instant. That's why he was a little slow getting over there. Behind the net, Gallagher went down. And Gallagher does a good job to throw it over. You see Shesterkin, he was looking in the other way, and he was just a split second late getting to the post. Still looking, still looking.
And he ties the game. Dvorak, who played five seasons with the Arizona Coyotes. And Shesterkin taken back by Weidman. Long pass out. Got it to Drouin. Drouin with Josh Anderson. Drouin shoots, save. Shesterkin with a glove. Cleared out. Uh-oh. Pezzetta, number 55, and Ryan Reeves dropped the gloves. And Reeves is telling Pezzetta to come on in. I don't know what set this off, but Pezzetta sacrificed himself.
And Reeves getting the crowd going after that.
Shesterkin made a good save. Had to make a good save on Brendan Gallagher. Zibanejad moves in. For Kreider, he scores! Oh, what a beauty! A perfect pass from Zibanejad to Kreider. Rangers lead 2-1.
There's the big hit by Trouba to get things going. Now the Rangers go the other way. Left side of your screen. There he goes. He's back on his feet now.
Nick Suzuki with the puck. Rangers have Goodrow and Rooney. Long shots. Picked wide. Hit the outside of the net. Drouin circling. Good job by Miller. Rangers come out with it. They've got numbers. will begin as Panarin finds Strom. Save! Oh, great save by Primo.
Nobody's able to get the puck, and then Miller makes that play at his own blue line. And here comes Panarin. Is he going to shoot? No, he finds Strom for the shot. And that's a gorgeous save by Primo. Gets over. Look at his positioning.
Rangers fly to Toronto tomorrow, play in Toronto Thursday night. Rangers were scheduled to play. Well, here's Montreal moving into Foley. Hard shot, but he missed.
We'll get made up at some other time. And meanwhile, the Rangers were making a change, and that's why Toffoli was wide open. I saw Tyler Toffoli.
Rangers in the middle of a line change. Gauthier has come on. Lafreniere has come on. Suzuki lost it. Another one has been starving out for contact.
He's been good all game. Look at the effort here. Goes in for the hit, but doesn't quit on Kulak. And then doesn't quit there either. Lifts the stick, steals it, and then goes to the backhand. And he's saying there is a hockey god. As he puts it past Primo. What a goal and an effort by Gauthier to make it 3-1.
He's another young player who's needed confidence. He hasn't been able to put the puck in the net, but his effort has been there when he's gotten the chance to play, and he scores there, and the answer right back. Josh Anderson scores for Montreal, and it's right back to a one-goal game.
Hardly enjoy it. See, the Rangers' defense, they couldn't even get back to their blue line because they... It was a turnover in the neutral zone, so they just had to back in. That first shot looked like it hit the leg of Nemeth.
And the puck comes out of the zone. Picked up by Kreider to Zibanejad. Zibanejad toward the net. Kreider save. Rebound. Goodrow save. Two saves by Primo. Armia goes to the puck. Checked by Fox. Lekkonen behind the net. Pass in front. Tipped. Armia got a shot off. Stopped by Shesterkin. 5 seconds to go, and Sherratt with a shot wide, and that's it. The Rangers win it, and it's breaking out again.
Yeah, Trouba and Anderson. Anderson's a big guy. Trouba, you know.